Hello guys, welcome back to Tech Tutorials. My name is Ghost and we do upload stuff we do on the internet. So for today I am working on a hit app called EN Map World Selection Stage 1 MAPSv2 M2A. This is kind of a confusing hit app to work with, but let's go ahead through the guidelines. So what it needs to be done here is to look at the query. And for this one, as an example, it's 510 Thompson Lake Avenue, Howell, Michigan, 48843, USA. Now we have to tag those as business organization, street address, a place, or other. The query and each query type are shown at the top left. Use the research tools to learn more about it. Step 1, category. Example, given is the place button. Click all words in the query that are to be marked with that particular category, which is place. And repeat the above steps as needed for each appropriate category. To change the category for a word, click the word again and repeat steps 1 and 2. That one is easy. Judgment steps, foreign language is a query in a language foreign to your judging group. And also not in English. Okay, wrong query type. If query type displayed at top does not match the query text, choose not query type, not POI query. Understand the query type as shown. The queries were made by users on a map search website. Example given is bing.com/maps. Query types address. User is searching for a street address like 123 Main Street, San Francisco, California, or Interstate 80, Nevada. Place, user is searching for a region, district, or political entity, city, village, town, state, province, country, etc. Such example is of San Francisco, California. That is a place. For business, business is searching for a business or organization by name, chain, product, or category. POI is point of interest. User is searching for a specific, significant, man-made point of interest, often with important cultural, historical, tourist, or other major public interest. Natural feature. User is looking for a natural area like parks, forest, ski areas, etc. If not foreign language or wrong query type, mark every word in the query with the appropriate category. Please provide an optional comment to explain your rating, if needs be, okay? So, business organization, let's go through the definition. It'll be business organization if the query word is business organization name or chain or a product category. Name of a specific business or organization includes businesses, associations, societies, government departments, offices, nonprofits, churches, K-12 schools, NB colleges and universities, the other point of interest. A name with location in name, Kentucky Fried Chicken, that'll be a business. GM Motors, that's definitely a business. Examples, General Motors HQ or headquarters, Canlis Restaurant, Hudson Furniture, those are going to be tagged as an organization. The next would be street address. All right, and New York will be place. Others will be Eiffel Tower, Champ de Mars, 5 Avenue, Anatole, France, 75007, Paris, France. You should mark as other any word that is not in a business, organization, product, category, street address, or place. Let's work on this one. Bango, New South Wales, Australia. What's Bango? Bango is a suburb in southern Sydney in the state of New South Wales. Bangor, so this is going to be a place. Let's give it a try. South New. Oh, wait, hold on a sec. This is going to be other. Australia. Let's give this one a try. Let's see how it goes. Judgment is in gold reason. Query for a city and state in Australia. All the words are for administrative divisions. So mark all the words as place. Okay. Let's try this one. Convict Lake, that's definitely a natural. That's a natural feature. So let's other. Let's see how it goes. Yeah, we got that one right. Pollution Park, that's again other. Oh wait, let's check here if what is a park? Will it fall under business? Name, product specifications. Hold on a sec. Place, neighborhood, city. Other, Eiffel Tower. Business, organization. And this is the part where it gets confusing. But I was able to read something about parks here. Hold on. Bear with me. Address, foreign language, address, place, town, business, phone, point of interest. I think it is going to, okay, it's going to be a natural feature, so we'll tag it as other. Other natural feature will be under other, so we'll tag it just like so, click submit. Yep, we got it right. Skid Row, History Museum, and Archive. This is a POI. Hold on. This is a museum. Famous buildings, tourist spots. Let me see if I can find here. Museum. Geographical features, location or man-made feature with important cultural, historical, tourism, other major public interest POIs include but are not limited to landmarks, famous building, tourist sites, monuments, universities, colleges, transportation hubs, airports, stadiums, major places of worship, large cemeteries, large shopping complexes, amusement parks, business, spatial relation where that describes, okay, hold on, business organization with location. I think this one will fall under other. Let's give it a try. Yeah, you see how difficult it is? this is going to be an address. 19 Dillingham Boulevard. Norfolk would be a place, BA. That's a place as well. That's a place as well. Let's give it a try. Yep, we got it right. Royal Park Guest House. Royal Park. That's a business, I think. Guest House. This is address 16 Crescent Gardens. Bath will be the place, I guess. Give it a try. Yeah. Oh, we're doing good, huh? We're doing great on this. Called Ashby, Northampton, NN6EA. What's called Ashby? Called Ashby, area information for called Ashby, Northampton. This postcode is called Ashby is in the East Midlands region of England. But I don't know what called Ashby is. Maybe this is going to be, hold on a sec. Portion, for example, 123 Main, it's definitely going to be a place. Let's give it a try. Yeah, we got it right. Electrician's Guard, Gladstone. This one would fall under information. Natural query word is not a business organization. Okay, let me pull up the guidelines here. I think I saw this somewhere. It's like, if you need to ask for businesses near you, point of interest, hold on, natural feature, place, business, name of a specific business organization includes businesses associated. Yeah, so this one I think is a business, this one is a place. Let's see how it goes. Oh man, we're doing good on this. 59th and North Dunkirk Street, Denver. Definitely a street address. Street Denver will be place. Let's give it a shot. Let's see how it goes. I hope we pass it. Yeah! Oh no, come on. Wrong query type. Query for an intersection of two roads. An address not for a place as defined in guidelines. Okay, let's agree to it. We got two incorrect answers out of nine. Let's see. Personal training. That's, I don't know how to tag this one. I think that's business. Let's see. Yeah. Potenza, Italy map. That's a place. Place. Map will be other. Let's, yeah, we got it right. So that one is a foreign language. Yeah. Peel Manor long-term care. Peel Manor, region of Peel. Peel Manor is definitely, it's a business. This is other. Let's see how it goes. Oh man, query for a business organization with no other place information. So we tag this one as a business. This entire Peel Manor long-term care. So 3 out of 13, I think that's bad. Let's try again. 200 Windflower Gate, Woodbridge. 200 Windflower Gate. What is this? Is it a business? I think this is a street address. Words Main Street or street portion. Region, place, 1, 2, 3. For example, in Curry, 1, 2, 3 Main Street, the word SF at the place portion. Come on, man, what's this? 200 Windflower Gate. But is wind? Let's. How can I search for this one? Here, let's go to Google. Let's see Bing. I think this is definitely just a place. Let's see. This seems to be address. Okay. There was a hint. So street address. And let's see how it goes. I'm excited for the result. Yeah, we got it right. 14 Crowder's Mountain State Park. This is definitely a POI. Let's see. Well, we pass it. All right, so that's it for this tutorial video. Again, the name of the task was, let me pull it up again for you. Map World Selection Stage 1. I hope that video or this video helps you out. We'll upload more videos on stuff we do on the internet. And again, specifically for UHRS as we speak. We do have a Facebook group. You can find us on Facebook. It is CLICKWORKER Philippines. For you to join, we'd like you to subscribe to our channel first. Answer the relevant questions before we accept you. The reason behind that is this channel will help you a lot when it comes to how you, before you jump into working for CLICKWORKER or UHRS. Because we upload video tutorials like, you know, from the very beginning, like signing up for CLICKWORKER. We have a video of that as well. Just browse through the channel. I hope that, again, you're able to learn something from this video. And please do subscribe or, you know, leave a comment down below. If you have any feedback, that will help us improve with our uploads, okay? So again, my name is Ghost, and thank you for watching. Have a good week.